bar up here, I'd go in and have a couple of drinks.
I was still sitting there.
Yeah, right. I'm not sure.
You know what's wearing
Where are you going?
Yay.
Where are you going? Huh?
Take a shower, my hair's so good, just like you.
I'm not going
to see anybody down here.
Hi, put us
up. Go slow.
It's like a big
we gotta make a couple next year.
Look at this. He's standing up on this. Are you?
Hair handling again?
No.
It's on right now.
Look at this. Stand up in a stroller.
All day, all the families do their annual labor. Jim, the other day, what's it doing, man?
Started
in the room.
See?
I did,
huh? I'm just gonna have to stay at school and get my
house. That's what I thought. I moved down here.
Terrible.
it's here for Paul Field and Escondido.
You want to go down by the water? I'll take the camera and the stroller if you will take him.
I'm ready. With my back, barefoot, all over the ground.
Mitchie, stand up. Okay. Come here, Mitch. You know, like,
Champagne on ice.
You heard the pop, didn't you?
Told you, Ed, those bushes have got to go. I see people starting to pass out already today.
That's the second one. There was the other one. Friday goes.
Okay, you ready?
Don't
you leave it.
Hi. Hi again.
All right, don't worry.
Oh, they're terrible. Oh, pitching berries, right? Eating them and throwing them.
And then you know it was all the classics. Layered dirt in the bottom of the container with berries. All that. We pulled every single.
Yeah.
Got to be 12, I think. Except the farm labor is a little different. But they still, kid under 12, got to have some rental permit or something like that. That's a real hazard.
Don't fall down, baby.
faith in you? You don't have faith in you?
You told me that you don't have patience. Isn't that what Jim said?
Are you serious?
No.
Is she your younger sister?
I'm the oldest of five and she's the youngest. She's 9 years younger than I am. God, I just had a birthday last year.
Somebody with surfboard was just looking for you.
Oh, man, she was great.
Seagulls, I think, are talking to you. That's
a super track.
They poop on that thing when you were back in the
Equal time, huh? We'll get you two.
No, it's empty pop can. You can have it.
An empty Coke can.
Hey, go for it.
Thank you. Appreciate it, man. Hey. Wow, I'm going to end up getting rich.
Real good, thank you.
Hey, you have a good one too. God bless you too.
We were at Lucy's the night before.
I've got some of these guys. Oh, I can see that gray hair down there. That's where we go full time.
Restaurant for breakfast, and he's got some kind of a contraption rigged up to take him to transport him.
Look at that smile. Yeah, yeah.
There he is.
Right.
The bug.
Thank you.
Now you're talking.
Thank you.
soon as it gets wet, you can spread out.
Oh, okay, sure.
Well, we have soon as we shut the door.
That's okay.
Oh, is that okay? Soon as we close it on.
I don't know about you, Will.
I
know.
Bye.
Can
you go
bye-bye?
Bye.
Hey, go in.
For you. What are you going to eat? I'm going to eat too. You see a tractor?
Mitch. Huh? Hey, Mitch. Mitch.
You can go fast now, go up, up, up.
Look out the window, Mitch. Look.
Can you go fast?
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Come on, Mitch, let's go look at your bedroom. Let's go look at Mitchie's bedroom.
Is that Mitchie's bed? Yeah, you want to get your own bed?
I didn't see him come through. He's short. Is that your bed?
Can you get in here? Is this Mitch's bed?
What's on your wall?
Where's the bears? Look at up there. Can you remember? Bear, dog flag? Dog?
Is this Mitchie's bedroom? Mitch's toy. Did your train come apart?
We built a new house on our old property down there.
$125,000 once-in-a-lifetime capital gain exclusion on the sale of a residence, but one of you has to be age 55 in order to take advantage of that. So if you can postpone the sale for a couple more years when he does turn 55, you could defer up to, or actually totally exclude $125,000 of gain. The only restriction is you have to have lived in the house for 3 out of the past 5 years. So unless you have a very, very large gain, you may be able to avoid the tax on that gain altogether. Otherwise, what you can do is you can just defer the gain by buying a house of equal or greater value, or maybe buying a house of lesser value and improving it up to a point where it would be equal to your current residence. So there are a couple ways to avoid, maybe not permanently, but at least partially, the gain on the sale of that house. Maybe we have Bill down in the shop with a second call. Yes, Bill?
Yeah, my wife and I make about $50,000 a year, and we have a total combined debt of about $15,000, and we have a rent payment of $500 a month. We're wondering if a consolidation loan would be to our advantage.
Okay, now what a consolidation loan would do for you in terms of paying off this $50,000 debt is it would probably result in a lower monthly payment. So if you're having...
What do you say, Mitch? Can you call your kitty? Say here, kitty, 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 kitty.
It's okay, you can pet, cat.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Hey, have we met someplace before?
What are you doing here?
You broke into Randall Brooks' lot last night, Mr. Jacobs. I just wanted to know why.
Why don't you get out here and talk to me?
What you got there? How'd you get that figured out?
I don't know.
I don't even know where it came from.
I'm scared.
Alright, give it to Brady.
Bang, bang.
Have those guys been teaching you, pal? Huh?
Where's Manchu's belly button?
Did you do that? Where's Mitch? Where's Mitch? Ah, it's the monster. It's the monster! It's the monster!
Hey, Dad!
Where's your new chair, Mitch? Where's your new chair?
Belly button.
Yeah. Here's the boys doing their first night of homework for the new school year.
Second.
You guys didn't do homework last night.
Yeah.
Who are you trying to kid?
I read for half an hour.
Brady's given up, going to play games. Let's see how much he has here.
Still blank.
Still blank?
Terrible ham, you know.
He looks like a ham with his nose pressed up like that.